Welcome to a vlog. So it is my birthday weekend. It's my birthday on the 26th, which is Monday, and we're having a party tonight with all our friends. This is Lee in the background.
Hello.
So yeah, I thought, I haven't actually started the vlog, but I finished getting ready. I will show you my outfit at some point. Maybe I'll get Matt to film it when I'm downstairs. And yeah, I'm gonna just vlog, and we're going all to the breakfast tomorrow and then to Shrewsbury to see Lou. And that record for the BBC introducing, which should be quite fun. So I thought I'm just gonna take you along the whole weekend because I thought it'll be quite entertaining. So I don't know why I'm so quiet when I'm filming this part. This is just me showing you the setup of how we've decorated and set up the marquees for the night. There's also no music going on because I paused the music when I was videoing. And yeah, I really don't know why I didn't say anything, but this was the setup.
Matt and Lee are going to make me my drink.
No, I'm... I'm never a skateboarder. I'm a skateboarder.
This is for it. You're not even getting paid. This is my outfit. My little set is from Elo, and my boots are from Primark. Like, they're quite old. Yeah, it's my outfit.
Apparently, it's Tommy coming.
Why's my job been taken?
Merry Christmas, Courtney. I mean, happy birthday.
Merry Christmas.
Lads.
Yeah?
What?
I heard like that.
It's now the next day.
Oh, we just woke up.
Which can you tell? We've been out for breakfast that has now been eaten, so I won't show you the table, but we're with everyone. Ruby,
hello.
Bye bye, Matt. And we're going to Shrewsbury for Lou's recording thing. Maybe I should meet you.
I've got some buzzing in my head, just like a white noise that turned up. Was that his? So time for some more light music then here at The Hive in Shrewsbury, from an artist who's from Telford. His name is Lou, and he describes his music as fun, chaotic, and influenced by bands like Busted, McFly, Green Day, and Kelly Clarkson. Now, he says he grew up in a non-musical family, but started to explore various creative outlets, including photography, videography, acting, and dancing, before settling on music. Now, he was initially hesitant about pursuing music, but decided to devote his life to it during lockdown. And that's gone particularly well, because, well, Danny and Dougie from McFly decided that they're going to help him write a song.
and they're now close friends as well. And he's gone on to perform all over the UK and has even done a sold-out UK tour as well. He says the ultimate dream, by the way, is to headline a performance at Glastonbury. So if we can make that happen, that'd be good.
Woo!
Anyway, put your hands together from Telford, Lou!
Woo!
Cigarettes in the bedroom, may as well be her own brand perfume. Always think she's in a bad mood. Headphones play the same damn slide to night hair.
Over and over. It's kind of the story about how I've always been pretty terrible in relationships. Struggle with ADHD. Well, I don't really struggle. It's pretty great a lot of the time. I don't have to sleep much. But yeah, no, I struggle with ADHD and it's messed up a lot of relationships of mine. So I know it's sad. this song's about that. It's called Over and Over. Thank you, Joe. For all of our exes that we don't like anymore, though, all of them. It's the last performance for today. We are going on tour the end of May, June. So I'd love to see, I'm sure I'll see you guys there, but I'd love to see some familiar faces. We'll be all over. Closest here is Birmingham. So it'll be good to see some faces if you'd like to come. But this next song is the latest one that came out. It's very high, okay? It was bad. Oh, I'm sorry. The version on Spotify has auto-tune. So this song is called White Lies. Hope you enjoy it and hope you have rest of your good day. Thanks, guys. I can't trust on your little white lies. Hurt me now, I'm back to white lines. Then I'm dying inside, but I'm still dying to see you tonight.
Absolutely awesome. Put your hands together one more time. Make some noise from Telford. Lou!
We've just finished the recording.
Do I look that bad?
I think the lighting is awful. Like if we... Nah, this is just shit lighting.
Why have you licked
it? Yeah, we finished the recording today, lads.
Just lads so back there.
Just one lad.
I'm just... Yeah.
Just a lad.
We got it.
Yeah, so we have finished the recording. Oh, it was fun. I think they've gone off to do that interview, which we didn't get to watch, which is the one we wanted to watch. And we didn't get to watch it. Yeah, I don't know what
they're doing. They needed my comedic skills in that.
I think we're going to go to the pub.
Do you know,
Charlotte's going to drive us home. Yay!
We're going to go to the pub for one.
Just for one?
Just for one. And then, yeah, it's my actual birthday tomorrow, so I'm just going to keep the vlog going, because I think me and Matt are going to go play mini golf. Are we playing Pat Shack?
Concrete.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Play what?
Pat Shack. It's like the electric mini golf. Concrete. Yeah, in Westfield. We're gonna do that. But yeah, it's cold outside, so I'm not vlogging much.
Concrete.
But yeah, it's quite cold outside, so I'm not vlogging much out there because my hands get freezing.
Because you do a room?
Good morning. It is now Monday. It is my birthday. I am currently getting ready. Me and Matt are going to go to Westfields. We're going to go to Putt Shack, do some mini golf, have a little wander around, and then we're going to come back and go for dinner. with my parents. I got loads of random things for my birthday, which I love. My friend Em got me the best card ever. It was like the best thing I've got. It made me laugh. But we had a lot of fun yesterday. Went to Shrewsbury to see Lou and the band. Went to support them. They were doing like a BBC introducing thing for BBC Shrewsbury. BBC Shropshire. So we went along to support them doing that, which was fun. Nice little day out, went for a little drink after. And I didn't have to drive, which was nice. My friend Charlotte drove, well, Melody drove me there. And then my friend Charlotte drove us back and dropped us home because then I could drink, obviously, the night before. So I've had a whole birthday weekend. It pretty much started on Friday, and that was like, from now on, like as soon as I finished work on Friday, Matt was like, it's your weekend now. I'm just gonna get ready, man. We're gonna head off. Last time I went to Park Shack, I was winning by far, by miles. And then in the last hole, after Matt's last go, after me, he got it in one of those bonus holes and got like a 50 or 100 points or whatever it is, I can't remember, and literally just won by 1 point. I was very enraged. Well, I wasn't, but I was like, no. So I'm like, okay, this time, today, I'm gonna win. I asked Ruby and Charlotte to literally manifest it when I got out of the car last night. I was like, think of me tomorrow. Imagine me winning the mini golf and not Matt. Because we are two very competitive souls. I'm just getting the top.
He did that to me last time. I don't like him anymore.
Oh my god, my tongue's so...
Yes, from this.
Wait.
He did that to me last time. I might dump him, guys. This isn't fun.
Dean Martin gave
Marilyn Monroe a poodle named Mafia.
I know Marilyn Monroe, but I don't know about her pets.
Right, I'll get on with her, yeah.
Disney
made a film with
ants.
Well, it wasn't with a Z, was it?
It's
a no. It wasn't with a Z, was it?
I know the answer. I'm losing.
No.
I'm losing, so.
It wasn't a Z.
Don't look at me.
They do have a film with ants, but I swear it's less.
You know? Damn it.
So we got given a free game. So we are on the last hole of that. And we're gonna see if Matt gets a high point to overtake me.
I can't win.
Oh what? 50. Even if you get 50, it's not enough.
No. You have to try getting the hole, I don't know what the hole does.
Awesome finish!
plus 60. So what have I got to get? Okay.
30. Total score, 356.
Boo. Boo.
It's crazy.
Hello.
Happy birthday to you. Hey.
So this was meant to be just a birthday vlog, but it is Wednesday. So it's been 2 days since my birthday and I'm going into London when I log off work to meet my friend. I'm going to see the Wazer Project, which I know who they are because I love Heartstopper. I've just never actually listened to their music. So I'm getting ready, I'm gonna go there. And I thought I'll just like sort of end the vlog by doing that because it's just something that's, you know, it's another gig, it's a bit of fun. So yeah, why not? Do you know what I mean? So I'm just gonna get ready and then yeah, I thought I'd do this little bit. Otherwise you won't have a clue what's going on. So yeah.
One more time, London.